Hey everybody, it's Dr. Sam Robbins. Now, today's topic is about how you can increase your energy, improve your memory, and be happier. And I'm doing this because I think one of the worst parts about getting older is just having less energy, right? You wake up tired, maybe you're feeling blah most of the day. And it's hard to really get anything done, right? You can't really give your best at work. You don't have that energy to go to the gym. You don't have enough time or feeling to do stuff with the kids and family time. It's hard to run errands, right? Let alone you can't even enjoy your free time when you're just exhausted the entire time and you don't want to do anything other than just sleep or watch TV the entire time. Now add in memory problems, right? Forgetfulness, brain fog, and just feeling unmotivated all the time, and now you really feel old. And because of the lack of nutrients in your diet and more so the extra stressful lifestyles, people are feeling quote-unquote old even in their 30s and 40s, let alone later on in life. And I think this is why so many people are addicted to caffeine products, right? You just need that cup of coffee, a soda, or some energy drink just to get you to feel normal. Unfortunately, anything with caffeine increases your stress hormone cortisol. It also causes adrenal fatigue, lowers your thyroid production, thus slowing your metabolism, and it also decreases your testosterone levels and other important anti-aging hormones. However, today I'm going to give you a quick summary of six anti-aging energy pathways that will increase your physical energy and improve your memory. Plus, it'll help you just look and feel younger at the same time. As an added bonus, you'll just feel more motivated, driven, and happier. And listen, there's no caffeine, no jitters, no energy crashes. It's just all natural. All right, the first thing, probably the hardest, is you want to decrease stress. You see, this stress disrupts multiple biochemical pathways, including increasing cortisol production, which is the primary stress hormone. It disrupts adrenal production, which is a primary cause of fatigue. It causes pro-inflammatory enzyme production, which is actually a primary cause of most diseases. And finally, neurotransmitter production, which is a primary cause of brain aging. All right, and I'll get to this a little bit more later. Next, you want to increase dopamine. And this is a neurotransmitter that's also known as the anti-aging pleasure chemical. Next, you want to increase mitochondria. Now, this is one of the most important metrics of whole body health. It's found highest in your muscles, including your heart. Next, you want to increase ATP. Now, similar to mitochondria, it's essential for survival and energy production. Next, you want to increase acetylcholine. Now, low levels lead to dementia, Alzheimer's, and Parkinson's. And finally, and more importantly than a lot of these, is you want to increase oxygen uptake and circulation. Both decrease in aging, leading to muscle and memory loss. Unfortunately, even if everything in your life is perfect, all of these six energy pathways unfortunately decrease as you get older because of the negative changes in your hormones. Now, there are four primary ways to make improvements in all these factors. The first is diet, what you eat and drink, and also don't eat and drink. Next, exercise, what kind, how often, duration, and intensity. Then nutrients. This includes specific vitamins, herbs, plant extracts, and amino acids. And finally, stress management. This has to do mostly with your mindset, and it's probably the most important factor and least understood, and unfortunately, the hardest to control. Now, in future videos, I'll explain each of these in detail. However, I do have two things I want you to do, and I want to mention. First, I want you to scroll down below in the description area and you can click a special link and copy a special formula that I use that will instantly help improve and fix these six energy pathways, regardless of your age. It's so powerful that you'll actually feel the energy and improve your mindset within a day or two and usually within just a few hours. Secondly, please comment below and let me know what questions you have and what specifically you want me to cover in future videos about increasing your energy levels and improving your memory. As always, thanks for listening and have a happy and healthy day.